Hey, everybody, what's going on? Happy Sunday to you. We've got an awesome workout for you. Just wait a couple more minutes for people to pop on. Hopefully, you've been having a good Sunday so far. So, real quick today, we're going to be doing an up, down, up workout. So, I'm going to do my best to do exercises for you that are standing and then alternating with something that's either on the ground or sitting, or push-up position, stuff like that. So when we're doing that, we're kind of doing some metabolic cycling. We're kind of getting up and down. There's active recovery. At the same time, you're changing levels, you're challenging different muscles. So with whatever workout you do, try to do that. If you're doing the gym, if you're doing body weight workouts, whatever it is that you're doing, try that format. So for example, if you're in the gym, you could be doing something like shoulder presses, and then you're gonna get on the floor and do a sitting Russian twist. Or you're doing squats, and then you could be doing a Superman. So it's really important that you change things up, one, because it changes levels, but also it challenges all of your auxiliary muscles. And when I say auxiliary muscles, it means, okay, obviously when I'm doing a shoulder press, I'm working my shoulders, right? But when you get on the floor, all of a sudden, you have to tighten your core, you sit down, and it's giving you auxiliary muscle strengthening that you use in everyday life, like walking, like doing anything, dishes, laundry, picking up your kids. So the more that you can move through your levels, the better. Okay, so let's get into our warm-up. You guys know me, you know exactly what we start with is a good morning, so we're gonna do 8 good mornings here. So feet shoulder width apart, tighten up your shorts, tuck in your shirt, and let's do this. 8 good mornings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, last one, and 8. And then next, what we're doing, feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, okay? Hands come out nice and wide, and we're just coming down opposite leg, throwing up that arm. So as you can see, I'm really trying to push my hips back, extending out, go 10 more, 10, up, 9, up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, big breath, 3, 2, and last one. Next, just shake it out, okay? About 10 seconds here, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then sitting nice and deep, push out those legs and stand, hands overhead, you're going 4 of these, down and up, stand overhead, 2 more, push up overhead, last one, push up overhead. And then from here, palms down, and we're just palms up, palms down. Okay, warming up those rotator cuffs. And as you do that, you can just kind of shake out your legs a little bit here. Good. 8, 7, 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then call these monkey arms, okay? So left comes over your head as the right comes to the right, or to the left, okay? So just here, alternating. 10 more. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then last thing is just the hip opens. 10 of these. 2, 3, really pick up those hips. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Shake it out. Real quick warm up. Just getting everything nice and loose. So if you're just joining us, just finished the warm up. We're gonna be going 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of active recovery in an up, down, up format, meaning I'm standing, I'm on the ground, I'm standing, I'm on the ground, that kind of thing. Try to keep up with me here. I will show you the exercises and their modifications, and then we'll do 10 jumping jacks or 10 marching in place, and then we'll get right into it, okay? So first one is a low burpee. So tucking in the shirt, I'm gonna show you one here. So from the side in push-up position, you jump and you're gonna put those hands up. So you can't do that, push up position, 1, 1, stand. Okay, so that's your modification for the low burpee. Second in your active recovery is just wide, high marches, okay? Not too bad, okay? Just a nice active recovery. Then we're going down into a plank raise. So you're gonna go push-up position, plank leg raise, and you're just gonna lift that back leg, alternating, okay? If that's too much, I want you to be on your hands and knees, and you're just gonna alternate back and forth. Okay, so notice how I'm not bringing it way up, just sticking it nice and straight out. That's gonna still give you a lot of great lower ab work, and if you wanna up it, you're gonna go on your forearms and lift that leg, okay? So that's your plank leg raise. Take a big breath, and then you're going straight leg touches for your active recovery. So as you notice, my hamstrings are super tight, so I can't necessarily get a straight leg. But if you can, just go nice and straight, touching those toes. 30 seconds there. Next one is a pass-through. So in that crab position, okay, you're going left arm up, right leg passing underneath, and stick it and switch, okay? If this is too much for you, all I want you to do, okay, is lift one arm and then push the hips in that direction. Lift one arm, push the hips in that direction. That's gonna give you the beginning phases of moving into that pass through. So that next step, once you lift that arm, push the hips through, is putting that leg back. So if that's all you can do, that's great. Push, leg back. Notice the leg didn't go on the floor, okay? Up, and push back. Remember, the hardest one is up, and then stick it. So you've got lots of different modifications there. Then we're going open jacks. So just jumping jacks with your arms coming up. Okay, then we're going a static lunge pull down. So 15 seconds each leg, static lunge, okay, and then pulling down. So this is really great for those of you who wanna work on pull-ups. Really wanna get a pull-up, these are great exercises for you. So 15 seconds each leg, then super fun one, and you guys are gonna like this. I was watching, I think it was Instagram or something, and it was a jazzercise video, and I saw this exercise and I went, oh my gosh, I have to do this. So you're just going over from side to side, okay? Reaching from side to side in a cross-legged position. Doesn't look hard, you'll get amazing oblique and lat work, okay? So cross-leg reaches, we'll call them that. Your triple threat is gonna be oblique side marches, then we're doing a Superman, and then we're gonna do a drop pencil squat. So first one, oblique side marches. So we've done the side marches, right? These are oblique, so hands up over your head from side to side. We're going 10 total. So really crunching from side to side. Superman swimmers, you're gonna want your mat for this. I don't have one, but swimming, okay, 10 seconds. And then a drop pencil squat. You're going, okay, dropping down, up, down, up into that pencil, okay? So that's the workout. Let's take a breath. Now I'm tired just from doing that. Okay. So remember, if you're just joining us, just went through the run through the workout, just did the warm up. Now we got 10 jumping jacks or 10 marching in place or 10 jogging in place, whatever you want, just to get our heart going. Then we're going right into low burpees for 30 seconds, followed by the wide, high knee marches, okay? So let's get into our jumping jacks. Ready? Sorry, I just got this new watch. It's not fancy, but it does the job. Okay, 10 jumping jacks, ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Big breath, starting low burpees in 3, 2, 1, and go, up and back. Really sitting from the front. If you wanna get crazy, you can do what I'm doing. It's almost like a clock burpee, going back and forth. Remember, if it's too much for you, step, step, sit. Step, 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 sit. Okay, 10 seconds. Pick up the pace here. Pick up the pace. Look up, pick up the pace. And wide high knee marches. So you like that, a little bit of a clock low burpee. We're just kind of going in a semicircle. really crunch your abs here. Don't pull over. Bring that knee all the way up. We just used your hips a lot in those burpees. Just keep them active because you don't want them to seize up. Okay, let's get down, ready for the plank leg raises. Ready? And so remember, hardest one here. Okay, alternating. Next one up. And if that's too much, just lifting. Right, just lifting. Well, let's go through that whole series. Right, we're already 10 seconds in. Too much. Keep your hands nice and wide to protect your wrists. 10 seconds. Push here with me on the hardest one. Okay, don't fall. Jump up. Straight leg toe touches. Get your hamstrings involved here. Going to pass-throughs next. Crunch here. Nice, straight arms. Straight legs if you can do it. All right, let's get down, pass-throughs. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and stick it. Back, stick it all the way out. And stick. Remember, if that's too hard, you're going foot. If that's too much, hip and hip. But if not, try to get a couple in. Balance here. It's harder than it looks. Okay, keep up with me. Breathe. Let's go. And push yourself up. Open jacks. As you can see, just going from that up and down, it's gonna give you a little bit more. Core tight. Ten seconds. Whoop. Static lunge pull downs. Okay, get in that lunge position. 15 seconds. Each side. Pull. Pull. Keep that knee straight over. And switch sides. And down. Pull. Got the cross leg reaches next. My favorite jazzercising exercise. Pull. Three more. 3, 2, 1. Cross it up. Ready? And reach. Reach. Sit nice and tall. Reach here. Get that heart rate up. I promise you, this was an awesome jazzercising routine. Not even kidding. I had to steal this exercise for you. 10 seconds, and then we're getting right into the oblique side marches for our triple threat. 3, 2, 1. Don't collapse. Stand up. And 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10 on the ground. Swimmers, ready and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hop up. Dropping pencil squat. Ready, 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, boom, done. 4 minutes, 45 seconds. Big breath here, shake it out. So if the Superman swimmers were too difficult, what you can do is lay down and just go opposite. Okay, I know we've done these before, so you know what's up with those. Drop pencil squat, just don't hop, okay? So you squat, step, step, reach. Squat, step, step, reach. Oblique side marches, you guys are probably okay with these. If you don't have that ton of flexibility, totally fine. Just make sure that you're going as far as you can with that reach. As far as you can with the reach. So, whew, sweaty out here. We had that up, down, up format. Low burpee, wide high marches, plank leg raises, straight leg toe touches, the pass-throughs, open jacks, static lunge pull-downs, and my favorite, the jazzercising cross leg reaches. So let me know what you guys think. Try to do at least this one set. If you can do it again, or three times or four times, awesome. Take about 15 seconds between each set. You guys should be in that fat burning zone for sure. Your heart should be firing, and you should get things done in under 20 minutes, which is a win for everybody, especially on Sunday. So hopefully you guys like that workout. Super hot here today. And I'm gonna come grab the camera and show you what I've been working on all morning. Sorry for it being a little bit wobbly. Whoa. Okay, so what I've been working on all morning. Oh, you're looking at it. Boom. That is Sage's little mini pool. We've got the big pool and we've got Sage's mini pool. Super awesome. Hope that you guys have an amazing day. Okay, make sure you get to this workout. Enjoy the workout. Enjoy the day. Let me know what you want to see, if you need more modifications, whatever. I'm here for you guys to make things easier. So have a great Sunday, and I'm about to jump in that pool. All right, have a good one. See ya.